This tape is authorized for managers or high-class personnel. Any unauthorized viewing of this tape will result in termination. Return this tape to your superior immediately.
I leave for a way to spice up your fall. Well, Peebles Burger would like to introduce the brand new Charlie Burger.
With crispy pickles and delicious onions, with a scrumptious meat patty, tying this burger into one neat bow. Our meat patties are locally sourced, and they're fresh and ready to be enjoyed. For $1.20 only, you can bring this burger home today.
And that's why you? Try the new Charlie Burger.
Whoa, crap.
No parents worry about foreign objects in their children's candy, so we're making this PSA to make sure everybody has a safe and fun Halloween. First, we want to inspect the outside of the packaging, see if there's any cuts, incisions, air in the packaging, make sure no one's tampered with it. This is a safe chocolate mark. Here you go, kids. Enjoy. Us here at Peebles Burger have decided to do a spooktacular contest for people like you. Disgusting meatbag. The steps to this contest are pretty simple. First, all you have to do is buy one of our brand new Franken burgers, only for $1.50. Right here, get one free meal of your choice with me, Josh Markman, down at our Peebles Burger location. Whether you want or not, all you have to do now is scarf it down your dirty little throat.
Hello, my friend, it's McLean.
That's all right. You can buy another one. You'll always have another chance to win. And now, just enjoy your meal.
So you're the big winner, eh?
Yeah.
So how long did it take you to win our little contest?
I didn't even try that hard. It was my first order.
You're a lucky boy. And you tried to win the contest. But you, you're special. Remember, Danny, you still have a free meal on the house. What do you want, buddy? You know what? Wait there for a moment. I got you my personal favorite. There you go, buddy. Alright, there's one Charlie Burger. Either before it gets cold, some of us only deal with a round back. Enjoy.
Mr. Marksman. Genuinely surprised you want my services again. What can I do for you today?
I have an issue.
Well, what do you want me to do now?
It's starting to spoil.
So what, she's rotting? Well, what the hell do you want me to do with her?
Jesus, that's just disgusting.
Hiya, Danny.